Hello, I am Chris Menard. In today's video, I'm going to look at Microsoft Copilot for M365. I've done plenty of other videos before. Feel free to click and view my entire playlist. Today, though, in MS Word, I want to see if Copilot can create a business plan for me. A business plan is just a document or a roadmap of where your business is, who are your competitors, population, household income, median household income of where you're opening your business, financial data. So let's see if Copilot can get me started with this business plan. I've already started Microsoft Word. Here is the Copilot icon. Click it one time. Draft with Copilot. I have mentioned this probably in every Copilot video that I've created. Be very specific and detailed in this prompt box right here. It's telling me to describe what I want to do. I've already typed this. I'm just going to paste it in so you don't have to watch me type. But what I have included is the store hours, computer repair shop. That's what I'm using as my example. What we will handle, Mac, tablets, phones, all that. We're also going to rent rooms with high-speed internet that will have a desk and a chair in them. I've made sure to include some competitors I know are in the local area and that we will do on-site repairs. So let's see what Copilot comes up with. One thing before I hit generate, I have got a total of 2,000 characters and I've already used, I typed in 717. I'm going to select generate and let's see what Copilot comes back with. Okay, Copilot is done, and I have the option. Let me pull this up. I have the option to either keep it. I can regenerate it. If I actually don't like it, it'll actually come back with something completely different. I can also come in here and tweak it. It says, for example, make it formal. I'm going to scroll to the top of this document and just point out a couple items. One, I did not tell it what the name of the computer repair store is going to be. But it did, by the way, pick up a lot of great financial data. It's saying how much we're going to need to start this. It talks about our competitive advantage. I'm not going to run all the way through here, but it did include, I said, make sure you include median household income and populations and all that, and actually put it in a table. Definitely go and check these figures. There's a nice table over here on the left of an income statement. Showing profit for the first 3 years out. A bank would want to see that or wherever you're getting financing from. So I can tweak this right now. Since I didn't give this a name, I'm going to come in here and I typed in, make the name of the repair store XYZ Computer Repair. I'm going to send it. All right. I did a tweak to the document. Let's scroll to the top and see if it got it. I do see XYZ computer repair throughout this document. What is cool is when you keep tweaking your document with Copilot, it actually keeps up with these here in your drafts. There is draft one, and then here is draft two. Just use the arrows to go back and forth with your drafts right there. One other item I do want to point out, I did start off this telling it what services I would offer. It not only put those in, but this is kind of cool. It put in other stuff that I didn't think about. Now, with Copilot, you always need to check this. So this is just what I love is it's a great starting point for me. I would need to come in here and tweak this, but it's nice that I've got a 3-page business plan started for me. I would need to come in here and do some tweaking, but it's got stuff in here that I may not have even thought about. So I'm going to say this was a thumbs up right here. I'm going to keep this one, so I'm going to hit keep it. Now I can come in here and edit this right now. I'm loving Copilot. If you are using Copilot, please let me know if you're enjoying it or not. And when I say Copilot, Copilot for M365, which is a paid subscription, by the way, if someone has that question. I appreciate your time. Feel free to check out my online training courses. Subscribe, ring the bell if you like this video. Have a great day. Thank you.